Hi, welcome in. October 27, prayer by all saints. You help us by your prayers. Then many will give thanks on our behalf for the gracious favor granted us in answer to the prayers of many. 2 Corinthians 1 verse 11. There are many believers who almost never think of the privilege they have to intercede for the body of Christ and its members. There are many who do intercede in the power of the Holy Spirit and for whom we must thank God. Unfortunately, their thoughts may be chiefly limited to spheres of work that they are acquainted with or directly interested in. We are now left with a limited number of Christians who will intercede for the unity of the body and the power of the Holy Spirit. Although it is a prayer that ought to be sent up by the entire Church of Christ on earth, only a small number of believers feel themselves drawn to take part in this daily prayer for the outpouring of the Spirit on all God's people. And yet it is an unspeakable privilege to make Christ's last prayer, that we may be one, the daily supplication of our faith and love. It may be that in time, believers will bond together in small circles and help to rouse those around them to pray for the unity of all believers. This message must be sent out as a love letter from heart to heart, so that believers will pray unceasingly for the power of his love and spirit to be revealed to all his people. Lord, I am praying for the unity of the believers around me. Please reveal your strength and love in and through each one of us.